Scientists from the University of Irvine have developed a new system that combines artificial intelligence AI with an infrared camera to capture full-color photos even in complete darkness. Humans perceive light in the visible spectrum 400 to 700 nanometers. Some night vision systems use infrared light that is not perceptible to humans, and the images rendered are transposed to a digital display presenting a monochromatic image in the visible spectrum. The researchers sought to develop an imaging algorithm powered by optimized deep learning architectures, whereby infrared spectral illumination of a scene could be used to predict a visible spectrum rendering of the scene as if it were perceived by a human with visible spectral light. This would make it possible to digitally render a visible spectrum scene to humans when they are otherwise in complete darkness and only illuminated with infrared light. To achieve this goal, the researchers used a monochromatic camera sensitive to visible and near-infrared light to acquire an image dataset of printed images of faces under multispectral illumination spanning standard visible red, green, and blue, as well as infrared wavelengths. They then optimized a convolutional neural network with a unit-like architecture to predict visible spectrum images from only near-infrared images. The researchers published their study in the journal PLOS-1. This study serves as a first step towards predicting human visible spectrum scenes from imperceptible near-infrared illumination. Further work can profoundly contribute to a variety of applications, including night vision and studies of biological samples sensitive to visible light.